from the Flores, right?
That's the reason is an irradiated ruin.
Let me guess, the anomaly?
That thing got battered by it until, boom, no more energy.
Don't tell me you still had people in cryo.
Yep, the ECA had a choice. Let them die or wake them up all at once to an unfinished city without food or water. The slums you're looking at, that's where they got exiled to starve and die.
Your insurgents call themselves exiles.
Get quick.
Looks like some old reports. Place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out. This shit is gonna take some getting used to.
from Earth? What was it like?
Oh, nothing like you imagine. My generation, we lived our whole lives knowing Earth. We killed to survive, to earn our seats on the floors. I've got a few happy memories. They weren't much better than meals on death row. What do we have here? I see the radio tower. No sign of Zahidi.
They're probably keeping him in one of the buildings close to the tower. Judging by the number of insurgents heading your way, I'm guessing they know we're here.
Notes. Interesting. Awfully quiet here.
hostile sighted.
Get back! I'll kill him!
Calm down.
Not a step closer, I swear. I'll rip him open! Get back!
This man's gonna bleed out. Who are you?
Shira Gutman sent me to find you. Thought you might want to see this.
That's a frequency. What the? Where did you get? Where? Jane! You're hurt!
It's nothing, Doc. Tell me the briefcase is safe.
No, the truck is gone.
Motherfucker.
Wait, no, hold on. Hey, listen to me. I might be able to stop the bleeding, but you have to tell me where your people took my truck. I will save your life.
Promise?
Yes.
Go down past river.
All right, Doc, move back.
Wait, no. I just gave this man my word.
We can't leave him alive. He knows too much.
No, he doesn't have to die. We already have what we want. James! No!
Get her up. I'm taking her back to my truck.
No! You have to find the doc's truck. It's more important than me. You have no idea.
There's a briefcase under the oil tank. Bring it back safe. Hold on, Chief.